This is Dr. Robert Murphy, professor of infectious diseases at Northwestern University Feinberg School of Medicine. Doctor, let's quickly talk about that Delta variant and the impact it's having.
I didn't hear you. Can you repeat your question?
Let's talk about that Delta variant and the impact it's having.
Yeah, Delta variant is taking over here in the United States, doubling every 10 days or so. Pretty soon, all the virus, or almost all the virus in the United States, will be this Delta variant. The reason why that's important is because it's so easy to transmit. It's going to spread like wildfire among the people who are unvaccinated.
All right, we're going to get to viewer questions quick. Let's throw up the first one and see what we have here.
With the Delta variant gaining traction in the U.S. and offices opening, is it okay to send toddlers back to child care centers, especially since 25% of Delta cases in the U.S. are in the less than 12-year-old age group?
Well, there's no correct answer to this question. If you have to send your kid to daycare, you have to do it. You may not have that luxury. Delta virus will happen there. Fortunately, kids so far that we know, if they're practice some type of mitigation in the daycare center, even if they do get infected, they have typically have very mild disease. So it's not as critical an issue. Soon, though, probably by the end of the year, there will be vaccines even for kids that young that go to daycare. So that'll resolve that problem.
All right. And we are going to be visiting with you from now on Mondays and Fridays instead of every day. And we appreciate you being with us whenever we can get you.
And in the meantime, you have a blog set up?
Yeah, we're setting up a question blog. So people, if they have questions during the week, we're going to have this set up hopefully by Friday. We can take the questions if any of them come in during the week.
Then just
meet together on Monday and Friday.
Great. Dr. Murphy, thanks again. We'll talk to you soon.